go down, but I can't find which side to go.
Take him down the slide. Take him down the slide.
Here. The feet first, and then we gotta let go, and then...
Did he clunk his head?
He kind of like flipped back and hit his head on here, but it's not.
Because I held him the whole time. I didn't let him completely slide off like that. Hold his arms. Hold his body up so that it doesn't fall back.
Thank you.